Okay, so this video is we continue from the last one. It's lesson 8, part 1. So we are not finished. Lesson 1, part 1, grammar. We finished the vocabulary. Okay, so I already explained for the vocabulary and grammar. We still have fail here. So then before start the beginning, I want to review last time we already learned the 才 and jiu. Just spend a couple minutes, try to make a sentences, one more comfortable. Okay. 而这么有一点, remember that? 而这么, okay, first to figure out 有一点, okay. If I remember, I try, okay? So it's not you guys. Everybody confused. 一点. 一点 is not confused. The sentence forgot to keep and use the you. But because for English, you don't say have a little, or maybe you don't. I not really clear when, how and why you drop that one. Maybe just sometimes forgot. Okay, so we need more time. Make more sentences here, okay? So, 有一点, okay. 一点, or just a little, not much, okay? A fail, a little, 一点. Be careful, or remember, 一点 before, we have to plus the verb. Have a little. 有一点, we like to say that. 有一点, da da da, something here. We're talking time, 时间. 有一点时间. 我今天有一点时间. And why and how I say 有一点时间? Probably from somebody asking me, do you have a time? I say today. Okay. YINGYING, it's me. YINGYING, 你今天有时间吗? Okay. 你今天有时间吗? Then I answer, 对, correct, yes, 对. 我今天有时间, or I can say, 我今天有, not much, just a little, 我今天有一点时间. Okay, they work, okay. So maybe somebody asked me about the coffee things, okay, so, 你喜欢喝咖啡吗? I can say, 我喜欢咖啡. Or, I can say, 我有一点喜欢. We don't say 我一点. Okay, careful here. We have to keep the verb, okay, to have. 我有一点喜欢咖啡. Not much, just a little. Okay, okay, so now, usually like Monday to Friday, I'm not every day to drink coffee, but sometimes, okay. 我有一点喜欢咖啡，有一点. Or maybe I want to change. Too much use the you, right? How about to speak, talk? 说，你说中文吗? 你说中文吗? Okay, do you speak Chinese? 对，我说中文. Okay. Or I'm just a little nervous, not much. You can say, 我说一点中文. 说, speak, word. 我说一点中文. Okay. So then they say, 说. another one. How about the can? 你喜欢看电影吗? 电影, movie, right? Okay. 对,我喜欢看一点电影, not much. Or I can say some. 我喜欢看一些电影, both they work. What? I hear you say some. It means not little, 一点, a little, some, more than 一点, or more than 一点. The 很多 is a lot. Okay, again. 一点, a little, right? A some, more than little. Okay, some, okay. Then, The next one, 很多 is a lot. Okay, I can say, 我说一点中文。Okay, I just can say feel, not much. 我说一点中文。Okay, if somebody ask me, okay, so, 英英，你说中文吗？ Do you speak Chinese? 对，我说中文。Or I can say, 我说一点中文。Okay, or I can say, 我说一些中文。Some, 我说一些中文。Or I can say, oh, I can say a lot Chinese. 我说很多中文。Again, how about 会? Last time, we already say 会, right? 会 is the first, if I remember, can I say 会 is a 开会, meeting, 开会, okay. 会, second meaning, we already say that 会 is a will, right? 我会去纽约。我去, 去 is to go, right? Okay, 我去纽约, not yet, I will. 我会去纽约, okay, here, okay. 我会中文, I know Chinese, okay. 我会一点中文, okay, I know a little, not much, okay. Or I can say, 我会说, I know what, to speak a little.我会说一点中文。Okay, in that case, remember, I use the verb. 我会说一点中文。Or I can say, 我会一些中文。Okay, I know some Chinese. Okay, 我会很多中文。I know a lot Chinese. Okay, anyway, now we're just talking about to the 一点, careful.Before 一点 we have to use the verb. 我喝一点水 I drink a little water. 我喝一点咖啡 I drink not much, a little coffee. 我吃一点饭 I don't eat much, a little. Okay, so 吃 to eat, right? 喝 to drink, okay? 说 to speak. And 学 to study. 我学一点 da 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 something here, okay?中文 something. Okay, 一点 remember, before have to plus the verb. And that's it, 一点 Another one, 一些 is some. 一些 okay. 我有一些时间。你今天有时间吗? I can say, 我今天有一点时间。A little. 我今天有一些时间。I have some time.我今天有很多时间 I have a lot of time. That's it. Okay, 一点 Don't forget word. Plus 一点一些 some. 很多 a lot. Okay, then that's it. Now we're talking some things. 才 才 才来来 is come.才来 it means 才 it means right now. It's now, okay? Or couple minutes ago. 他才来 Okay, then that's it. 他才来 Okay. If somebody asks you, 你什么时候来?你什么时候来的? Okay, when you come here. 我才来 now or couple minutes ago. Okay, 我才来Okay, the second meaning, 才, I say talking the time compared another time, means late. Okay, so 我们八点上课 Okay, the class is 8 o'clock. Okay, 他八点半才来 In that case, until 8:30, he or she is coming here. Means my professor late.If I don't use the 才, I just say, 他, okay, 他八点半来, 他八点半来的, okay. Again, why I say that? That probably from somebody ask you, ask me, okay. Maybe they say, hey, 盈盈, 他, somebody else, okay. 他 什么时候问他什么时候来的 I can say, oh, 他才来 Just come here a couple minutes ago and right now 他才来 okay? Two meanings, okay? Come here now a couple minutes ago okay, 他才来 If we have some plan make the scheduled time so we need on time 8 o'clock we know that so then somebody asked me 他什么时候问他什么时候来的他八点半才来 that means oh, late because we know generally the time is 8 o'clock he or she is 30 that means he or she is late right because I use the 才他才来 wow, too late ok 他才来 the first and the second not 才 we finish 才 ok two meaning right if compared another time until from some time until now the time or purposely late 他才来 ok we have another sentences here ok他平常 usually 他平常八点睡觉 oh that's too early right 十点睡觉 ok 他平常十点睡觉昨天晚上 last night 他十一点才睡觉 that means too late compare before is 10 o'clock usually and last night it's he or she sleep until 11 means late okay then that's it for 才 two meaning okay right now and a couple minutes ago or until when we say the compared another time that means late or another sentence here if they say 什么时候 okay just when if they say 几点 that means exactly what time we already say that okay so I just review it againAnd that's it. If somebody asks you, 他几点来的？几点？ That means you have given exactly the time. You cannot say, 他今天来的，他昨天来的，他哒哒哒哒哒。Exactly the time. You tell them the time. Okay. 七点，八点，八点半 something here. Okay. If somebody asks me, 他什么时候来的？I can say he or she come this morning, afternoon, okay? So last week, some things, okay? Wednesday, Thursday, so something. I don't need to say exactly the time. I can choose, okay? I can say today, yesterday, this morning. I can say that or out. I can say exactly the time, both. Okay, 才 and 就就 okay what meaning in that case 就 means more early okay 我们八点上课他七点半来了 nothing okay we class 8 o'clock let's say he or she comes 7:30 so I just told you if you ask me 他什么时候来呢 or you can say 他几点来的 I say 他七点半来的Say. But first we have to know we are 8 o'clock, right? And say, 他七点半来, that's still nothing. I just talk, you ask me, right? Then I just answer, 7:30. If I say, if you ask me, 他几点来的? Then I say, 他七点半来的. That means I'm not prefer, he or she is too early, 7:30. But we not say compare, but we compare.Because we know it's normal regular time. It's 8 o'clock for work, for class. And that person 7:30, right? We don't say, but we know, right? Okay, that means 就 means more profession early. 七点半来了 okay, so just 7, not just 7. 七点半来了 okay? 七点半 now. 七点半就来了 okay, finished. Okay. So I now say the I now say it's 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock, but generally when we now, we are regularly 8 o'clock class. Then somebody asks, you say 7:30. They still understand that means, oh, that's too early. If you use the 就, okay? And the second, 就, another meaning, only or just, okay? 我就喜欢学中文。I just like study or learn Chinese. 我就喜欢喝咖啡, just the coffee. No tea, no water, no juice. Just the coffee. 我就喜欢喝咖啡, or else I only something too, okay? So, 我就 only, just. My prefer say just, okay, or exactly, okay, 就. When hot, in the dependent sentence. Okay, again, use the 就 to more emphasize, say something, and that's it. That's too easy, right? And how you know to follow the conversation, the meaning can change, just, can change, exactly, can change.Only. Talking the time means early. Okay? So, but next. 就 and 才 is compared finished. Okay? 才 is late. 就 is early. Then, 这么收 这么好 So nice. Okay? 这么好吃 Because you eat some delicious food, right? Your favorite food. 这么好吃今天的饭Okay, 今天的 meal, fat meal, so delicious, 这么好吃、怎么这么好吃怎么 how delicious, okay, I have the sentences there for the, how delicious is my bread, 我的面包怎么这么好吃 bread, is 面包 right, how delicious is my bread,How delicious is my bread? 我的面包怎么这么好吃 Okay. Or you can say, how delicious is my bread? Okay. How I really like to study Chinese? 我怎么这么喜欢学中文? This one still work too, right? 怎么这么怎么这么How I really like, just like. Okay. 怎么这么怎么这么喜欢学中文 It's really, really like. I don't know why, just like. Okay. 怎么这么 so much. 怎么这么 okay. Sometimes maybe we say something too expensive, right? Before you guys already learning the 贵, right? 贵姓 honorable last name, right? One person. You still follow the last name.99% 的贵 more preferred price expensive. Okay. 星巴克的咖啡 Starbucks coffee, right? 星巴克的 okay, 星巴克的咖啡怎么这么好喝 Starbucks coffee, how delicious. Okay, you make sense, right? Or as I say, 星巴克的咖啡怎么这么贵? You make sense? Yes. 星巴克的咖啡怎么好这么 much? What? 贵? How too expensive? How is very expensive? 怎么这么贵? Okay? So, 怎么这么 Well, let's sit down here. Okay. Then, okay, 怎么Compared, why? 为什么 What is? Okay. Again, 为什么 Just emphasize, say why. Okay. 怎么 as a prefer say how. how come? It means for the reason. And still meaning is why, right? And 怎么 the another meaning is how can figure out.怎么学、怎么做、怎么做中国饭、okay. You cannot say 为什么做中国饭 That means tell me the reason why Why are you cooking Chinese food? That's meaning Okay So little different here Okay The how and the how come in Chinese, we say 怎么 The how, the meaning is 为什么 Because ask the reasons 怎么学中文 How you learn in Chinese? Your Chinese is great. Okay. How you write Chinese characters? You write Chinese characters. It's so beautiful. 好怎么 Okay. You say为什么 means why you study Chinese? See, I'm drunk, right? It's a little different, okay? Little different. 怎么 is how you do it, how you figure out, okay? 为什么 you still have this one? 为什么 the first one, I already see that. 为什么 ask some people, why you do it, why do so something, right? And the sometimes figure out still like say that one here. But really I want to say is I more prefer like use the 怎么 more softened. 为什么 more stronger. Okay, 为什么 right? So it means master how to tell me so some things. 怎么 still ask them reason. More prefer for more softened, 就是 yeah, more softened to ask. Okay, so the next, finally, we need to finish to lesson 8, part 1.Okay, follow the next video, last video. Grammar. The page here. The page is 213. 213. 200 is 3 here. Okay. You can see here, the page here. 200 is 3 here. 213. Okay. So now we say we are, follow here. The box D. The box D. Okay, let me see. The verb.Plus object, plus object. So, 老师教学生生词 It's for example, 学生三个形容词生词 Next one here, 学生 okay. 老师教学生生词 The next one. 老师教学生生词 The first one, 学生三门形式汉字老师教学生、汉字 we know 教 right? 写汉字 right? 汉字 to write character here. You can say, 老师教学生 doing what? 写汉字 Do you make sense? Yes, the teacher teaches student how to write Chinese character, right? Okay.老师教学生写汉字 Next 大家三门形式语法老师教大家学语法 To study grammar 老师教大家学语法 Work it here Next 老师教我们Something here, 中文发音。老师教我们中文发音。You can see that here, okay? Or you can say, 我们、老师教我们中文发音。Okay. They put it here, right? 老师教我们 Or you can say, 怎么 How, okay? 怎么、怎么发中文发音 Both the word language you can change here 老师教我老师教我们怎么 All can say 怎样中文发音 Next、okay. 大家课文 I can say 老师教我们大家课文 we read right 读课文 Yeah you guys not learn that、okay? 读 is read aloudI think in that case, you vocabulary learning to 念 right? Okay, 念 Okay, you can use the both. 念 read aloud. 读 is read aloud. Both they work. So we're different. 念 informal. 读 is formal. Okay. 老师教我们念课文 I can say, 老师教我们读课文 That's it.老师教我们读课文。I can say, number three, we can see another one here. 老师教我们，教我们忘，练习 practice. I think you learned this character, right? 练习中文发音。Okay. 老师教我们 number three. 练习中文发音。That's it. Okay. So next, 学生常常问老师发音的问题。Okay. Or you can say.学生常常问老师生词的问题、发音的问题 next、okay? 生词 new vocabulary、okay? maybe you need the teacher to explain、right? 学生常常问老师 okay, what 生词的问题 or you can say 学生常常问老师语法的问题 ，OK？ 学生常常问老师语法的问题。Next. 学生常常问老师课文的问题。语法什么？学生常常问老师课文的问题。学生常常问老师汉字的问题。学生常常问老师汉字的问题。Next. OK, 正在 the back E, 正在 OK, 正在 let's figure out. For example, they say, 他正在做什么 One more time.他 okay, that portion. 他正在做什么 ？Okay, do you need the time? Doing what? Okay, what does it know? Okay, 他正在睡觉。A person sleeping. 他正在睡觉。That's it. Okay, 莹莹 it's me. Oh, yes. 你正在。做什么？我正在说中文。OK， 我正在说中文。OK， if you ask some people doing what means right now, people doing what? OK， OK， let me see the next page here. OK， 214. OK， see the girl, the first one. OK， can say 她。正在做什么？他正在做什么？ Okay. 他正在打球 ，play the ball， 打球。Okay. 他正在打球。Next， okay， so that person here， 你正在。做什么 ？You can say you or somebody else, okay? Or can say, 他正在做什么？他正在 take a shower, 洗澡。他正在洗澡。Look at the pictures, okay? The next, 他正在做什么 ？Okay, 他正在做什么？他正在写字。他正在写字。Somebody doing some things, okay? 喝咖啡。If somebody drink coffee, okay? 他正在做什么 ？You can say, 他正在唱歌。他正在跳舞。Okay? 他正在。学习，你正在做什么？我正在学中文 ，right now doing what? OK， 正在 OK， 正在 right now doing something。我正在学中文 ，OK。So then next， OK， the sentence is here。你平常几点起床 ？Usually What time you wake up? Okay. 你平常几点起床？我平常六点半起床 ，OK， morning， OK， 我平常早上六点半起床 ，OK， next questions， 你平常几点吃早饭？你平常几点吃早饭？你看谁？我平常早上七点吃早饭。我平常早上七点吃早饭。Okay, next. 你平常几点去上课？Usually, what time you go to the school, right? 上课。上课 is class, right? Why is it a school? Usually, you have class, how go to the school, Chinese, but they work. Okay. 你平常几点去上课? Go to the school. 我平常八点去上课。After my breakfast. 我平常八点去上课。Let's see next. Next word here. 你平常几点吃午饭？你平常几点吃午饭？我平常十二点吃午饭。Usually, 12 o'clock is my lunch time.我平常十二点吃午饭。Okay. 你平常什么时候洗澡？我平常早上六点三刻洗澡。六点三刻 6:45 yeah. Take a shower after, okay. Then eat my breakfast. 我平常早上六点三刻洗澡 ，or can I say 6:45洗澡 ，okay. 我平常早上6:45洗澡。OK, the next. 起床以后还是你 OK, question here. Let's say here, OK. 你起 OK, 起床以后洗还是睡觉以前洗 Wow. OK, question here. Be careful.你平常什么时候洗澡? They ask me usually when or what time I take a shower, right? I already say that. I say, 我平常早上六点半洗澡。Next. 起床以后洗还是睡觉以前洗? How to figure out the vocabulary here?起床 wake up, 起床以后 wake up, after, okay, 起床以后 okay, after wake up, 洗 take a shower, or 还是睡觉以前洗 before go to the sleep, take a shower. I do both. 我起床以后洗Okay, the answer here. 我平常是起床以后洗，那是洗澡。Oh, I say 洗 right? I don't say 洗澡。Mostly work. 洗 informal, more colloquial. 洗澡 or formal. Okay, the short name a full name. 洗脚。Okay, next one here. Next one here. What they say here? Da da da. Somebody here. They say what they say. Tom. Okay. Tom. 汤姆吃了午饭以后去做什么 ？The question here, right? 汤姆吃了 have a lunch. Okay. Go to go alone. Go alone. Okay. 汤姆吃了午饭以后就去做什么？就哇就 okay. Just okay. So let's say first sentence is 汤姆吃了午饭以后 the Tom eat finished lunch after. 人做什么 ？Doing what? They not say doing what. They say 就做什么 ？After that, okay. Then doing what? In that case, as soon, okay. As soon, finish this one and do other things, okay. Just do another things, okay. You can say as soon, right? Okay. Finish lunch, okay. Then do other things, okay. If you want to say just, they work. It means finish this one.Do another things, okay? 汤姆吃了午饭以后就去做什么 ？They say the answer here, okay? The answer here, okay? So, 汤姆吃了午饭以后就去上网 on online computer. I want to chat. I want to study to find something to search something to learn something. 就去上网 on online.汤姆吃了午饭以后就去上网。The next, okay. Let's say, 汤姆学了中文以后 okay. After that, study finished. Just, 就做什么 What they say here, okay. Study Chinese. Oh, that's great. I love that sentence is here, okay. Let's say here, what they say. 汤姆 no.学了中文以后做什么 ？After, okay. Oh, this is go to the library. 就去图书馆 okay. 就去图书馆 or I can say 就去图书馆去看书 okay. Go to library to read a book to study.汤姆学了中文以后就做什么？汤姆学了中文以后就去图书馆。And that's it. Or I can continue saying the detail. 图书馆这个就看书，去看书。Okay. 汤姆学了中文以后就去图书馆去看。书 okay, the next, what they say here? Uh-huh, then, what is here? 去看书跟朋友汤姆跟朋友打球打了球以后就做什么汤姆 with friends played the ball after doing what, right? 汤姆跟朋友打了球以后就去做什么 ？OK， 哦、oh, ，have a shower。OK， no， dinner， yeah， shower， yeah， shower。汤姆跟朋友打了球以后就去洗澡。这个 shower。汤姆跟朋友打了球以后就去洗澡。OK， the next maybe you can make a sentence here， right？Then, 汤姆、洗了澡以后就去做什么 ？The answer here, 就去吃饭 ，dinner， 吃晚饭。汤姆洗了澡以后就去吃晚饭。Let me finish the lesson 8, part 1. Okay, grammar and questions and the vocabulary.Finally, we're back here to see the page. What page here? What page here? The page. Wow, okay. The page we already see on here. Yes. The page is 202, okay? I read the lesson 8. Then you guys follow me, okay? I read very slow, okay? Follow me the pronounce, okay? So I go first, then you go second, okay? So now here, okay? 李友的一篇日记李友的李友的一篇日记十一月三日，星期二。November 3rd, right? Tuesday. 今天我很忙。今天我很忙。Okay, today I'm so busy. 很累。很累。很累。So tired. 早上七点。起床。7:30 in the morning, wake up. 早上七点半起床。洗了澡以后就吃早饭。洗了澡 ，take a shower after take a shower。洗了澡以后就去。就吃早饭 then eat breakfast. Take a shower, then eat breakfast, right? Okay. 洗了澡以后就吃早饭 then next. 我一边吃饭一边听录音。我一边吃饭一边听录音。九点到教室去上课。Class, go to class, okay. 九点到教室 classroom 去上课。The next. 第一节课是中文。第一节课是中文。Let's down here. Yes.The first class is Chinese. First is Chinese class. Okay.
老师教我们
The teacher teach us
发音
pronunciation.
老师教我们发音
Okay. Second.
生词和语法
New vocabulary and grammar.
生词
New vocabulary
和语法。
也教我们写字，
也教我们写字。
Also teach us how to write Chinese character.
还给了我们一篇新课文，还给了我们一篇新课文。这篇课文很有意思。
Interesting, so interesting.
这篇课文很有意思。第二节是电脑课
，computer class.
第二节是电脑课
，second class is computer.
很难。
Really difficult.
很难。
Okay, now I see next. This is the page here, 203.
中午，我和同学们一起到餐厅去吃午饭。中午
12 o'clock.
我和同学们，
系列又是 I with. Okay, they now say.I eat lunch with student, okay, with classmate. No, they like say, I with somebody and do what? For Chinese grammar here.
我和同学们
I with my classmates,
一起
together,
到餐厅
to go cafeteria, do what?
去吃午饭
Okay, we go to the cafeteria then to eat lunch. Okay, one more time. 中午，我和同学们一起到餐厅去吃午饭。Okay, so the next. 我们一边吃一边练习说中文。Okay, same time, do more than one things. 我们一边吃饭 okay, 我们一边吃一边练习说中文 Practice Chinese. Okay. 下午我到图书馆去上网 okay, 下午 okay, 我到图书馆去上网 Afternoon, I go library to on the library. Okay. 四点，王鹏来找我打球。Four o'clock. 王鹏 come here, right? So, to find you go to play the ball.
四点，王鹏来找我打球。
Then what?
五点上课。
5:45.
五点上课，吃晚饭。
Again, dinner.
吃晚饭，晚饭
is dinner. 吃 to eat. Okay.
7:30.
7:30.
我去白英爱的，白英爱的。
Okay, 白英爱吗？
宿舍，宿舍。
Okay.Dormitory,
宿舍
dormitory.
Who? 白英爱的 dormitory. 我去白英爱的宿舍
Okay,
7:30. 我去白英爱的宿舍
What?
跟他聊天跟他聊天
天 Okay, and the little sounds.Some people like the Beijing sounds. They both live work. So music is not only for the Beijing sounds. Just more softer. Okay.
聊天儿，天儿，天儿。
Okay. Okay. The next. You can 聊天 too strong, right?
聊天儿。
Okay. The next.
到那儿的时候，那儿的时候。
Around there.
到那儿的时候。他
doing what?
他正在做功课。
Okay.
到那儿的时候，他
who 白英爱
正在做功课
homework. She's doing her homework.
我8:30回家。我8:30回家。
Okay. 8:30 come back home.
睡觉前，
前 is 以前 ，the short one. You can say 以前 before, or you can say 前 informal. 以前 formal. 前 is before.
睡觉前
before sleep.
睡觉前，高文中给我打了一个电话
before sleep.
高文中
call me.Make a phone call.
高文中给我
to who? 白英爱
给我打了一个电话
Say what?
告诉我
Tell me.
告诉我明天要考试
Tomorrow I have a test.
明天要考试
Okay.
我说
I say.
我已经知道了。
I say I already know.
已经
already
知道了。
Know that.
我已经知道了。
I already know. Okay, thank you. Okay.
And this time, I read it again, okay? So I speak slowly, slowly again. Then you follow me, okay? So then I don't want to spend the time to explain what this meaning, okay?
just follow me to pronounce, okay? The first time I already explained, say what is the meaning, right? Some vocabulary, right? Okay, so then I go first very slow, okay? I give you time, okay? Then you follow, okay? The next, the page we back 202, 202页, or 202页, both they work, okay? 里有的一篇日记, okay? 里有的一篇日记, 11月3日, 11月3日, 星期二, 星期二, 今天我很忙, 今天我很忙, 很累, 很累, 早上7点半起床, 早上7点半起床, 洗了澡以后, 洗了澡以后, 就吃早饭, 就吃早饭, 我一边吃饭, 我一边吃饭, 一边 听录音, 一边听录音, 9点到教室去上课, 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 第一节课是中文, 第一节课是中文, 老师教我们发音, 老师教我们发音, 生词和 语法, 生词和语法, 生词和语法, 也教我们写字, 也教我们写字, 还给了我们, 还 给了我们一篇新课文, 一篇新课文, 还给了我们一篇新课文, 这篇课文很有意思, 这篇课文 很有意思, 这篇课文很有意思, 第二节是电脑课, 第二节是电脑课, 很难, 很难, 中午我和同学们, 中午我和同学们, 中午我和同学们 一起到餐厅去吃午饭, 一起 到餐厅去吃午饭, whole sentences. Okay.
中午，我和同学们一起到餐厅去吃午饭。
Great. See next.
我们一边吃一边练习说中文。我们一边吃一边练习说中文。我们一边吃一边练习说中文。下午我到图书馆去上网。下午我到图书馆去上网。下午我到图书馆去上网。四点，王鹏来找我打球。四点，王鹏来找我打球。四点，王鹏来找我打球。五点三刻吃晚饭。五点三刻吃晚饭。五点三刻吃晚饭。七点半我去白英爱的宿舍。七点半我去白英爱的宿舍跟他聊天。跟他聊天。七点半我去白英爱的宿舍跟他聊天。七点半我去白英爱的宿舍跟他聊天。
Okay.
到那儿的时候
around there.
到那儿的时候他正在做功课。他正在做功课。
All sentences.
到那儿的时候他正在做功课。我八点半回家。我八点半回家。我八点半回家。睡觉以前，睡觉以前，高文中给我打了一个电话。
Hold sentences.
睡觉以前，高文中给我打了一个电话。睡觉以前，高文中给我打了一个电话，告诉我，告诉我，告诉我，明天要考试。
Whole sentence.
告诉我，明天要考试。
One more time.
告诉我明天要考试。
Okay.
我说我已经知道了。我说我已经知道了。
我说我已经知道了。 OK, then finished. I think lesson 8 part 1 grammar, vocabulary, and the first part we finished for the lesson 8. Now also, you know I read very slow here. Okay, if you have time, please follow me to pronounce, read the characters, okay? And the pronunciation is really, really important too, because after you can read a lot. So the pronounce is very clear. Then I can understand you. When you say something, they understand you too, right? That's so beautiful, right? It's very nice. And we also finished, right? So how is it done here? 我怎么这么高兴? So happy. How is so happy? Because we're learning Chinese, right? Okay, say. Or maybe we can say 喜欢, like. 我怎么我怎么这么喜欢 study Chinese, 学中文 and how and why I really like to study Chinese, because you get smart, right? 我怎么这么喜欢学中文 Okay, one more time. 我怎么 how 这么 so 喜欢学中文 How I really like to study Chinese. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.